Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Battery. Hard disk drive assembly. Solid state drive. System board. And speakers. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna and webcam cables for later replacement. Remove the wireless antenna and webcam cables from the routing channel on the top cover. Grasp the top cover near the display panel hinges and open the hinges so that the top cover is at a 90-degree angle from the display panel assembly. While supporting the top cover, remove the 3 4-millimeter P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Remove the tape that covers the right display panel hinge and power connector. Remove the 3 4-millimeter P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Carefully remove the alignment pins on the top cover from the display panel hinges and remove. Note: when installing a new top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install on the new top cover: power connector cable, card reader board, touchpad board. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel assembly.